No vote in opposition, absolutely. No vote for Representative Fale.
And Mr. Speaker, just with the comments, taro is not in crisis, Mr. Speaker. As a taro farmer myself and as a Pacific Islander, taro itself is not in crisis. The Pacific Islander community and the Hawaiian community is in crisis, Mr. Speaker. And if we divert our attention to try and address taro and not address the people who grow it, who care for it, and take it into their homes, Mr. Speaker, this is a diversion from what really is the issue. If we resolve the issues within the Hawaiian community and the Pacific Islander community, taro will flourish. This measure, this portion over here addresses a symptom. I like to use this example. When a person goes into a hospital and they have a brain tumor and you give them aspirin for their headache, it doesn't solve the problem, Mr. Speaker. This is the headache over here. There's a brain tumor that needs to be addressed. And this diversionary stuff is not helping the Hawaiian community, it's not helping the Pacific Island community, and it's not going to help taro in the state of Hawaii, Mr. Speaker. We need to look at the real issues and not play around.
Thank you, Representative. Interesting insight. Thank you very much.